As for the richest teams, the Toronto Maple Leafs made history. According to Forbes, the Leafs are the first NHL team worth $1 billion. The Leafs, who haven't won a Stanley Cup since 1967, haven't made the playoffs since 2004, are worth $250 million more than the next most valuable franchise, the New York Rangers. Imagine how valuable they'd be if they were good. The Habs ranked third, valued at $575 million. Canucks seventh at $342. Calgary and Edmonton came in 12th and 14th, respectively, at $245 and $225. Sens are 16th at $220 million. Jets are 20th, valued at $200 million. In case you're wondering, St. Louis, 30th, last.